Namaste everyone. In this video, you are going to learn how the student will complete the assignments and submit back to the teacher. So let's start. So the first step is to open the team in which the homework is assigned. Double click on the team icon to open it. When the team opens up, the student is able to see the assignments given by the teacher under the general tab. I can see two assignments here which are given on 12th June. To complete an assignment, the student just needs to click on view assignment. As you can see, I get a screen over here which gives me the details of the assignment. So it says instructions, dear student, do question number 1 to 10 from exercise 1.1. And now here is the workspace for student where the student is supposed to do the homework. So the student just needs to click on this icon. And then the file will be opened up like this. The student can type out the answers. The student can show all the working. Let's say I am writing down the answers over here. There were 10 questions, so I have written 10 answers over here. Now, once the student is done writing the answers, the student click on close. They click on close, they come back to the same screen, and after this, to submit the homework to the teacher, they just need to click on turn in. Now the homework has been submitted to the teacher. In case a homework is assigned to the student in the form of a worksheet, then also the student needs to follow the same steps. So the student needs to go to the class in which the homework is assigned. Under the general tab, the student will be able to view the homework. To open the homework, just click on view assignment. This worksheet has opened up here in the new window. So here I can type out the answers. Let's say in case a student has completed this worksheet in his notebook, the student can scan and upload his solutions in this worksheet. The student just needs to go to Insert, click on File, and then select Insert File Printout. Click on Insert. In the same way, a student can also insert a picture. Just click on Picture, select from File, choose the file that you want to insert. After the assignment is completed by the student should click on close and then turn in. To see a list of all the assignments completed by the students and the assignments that are pending, the student can click on the assignments tab here. You can see here assigned 3. It means that 3 assignments are assigned for the student to complete. To see the status of the assignments completed by the student can click on the completed option here. And here the child can see all the assignments completed by him. In case the student wants to know the feedback given by the teacher on various assignments, the student can click on the option Grades. As you can see, this is the list of assignments submitted by the student and the feedback given by the teacher. I hope this video will help the students to complete their assignments and submit back to the teacher.